Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on!
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up.
Listen up. Em, get these assholes in the closet.
Hurry.
What's he doing? He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
You. I said the closet. Get him in there. Come on.
In the back! Come on!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
Alright! We gonna do this?
Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Remember, just the non-sequential bill.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it!
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy. I think. Be cool.
That's right, pal. I'll try to make this painless.
Oh, boy.
All right, look. You want to live?
Fuck!
He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move! I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
What the fuck is this?
Don't be as dumb as you look.
Get in their faces!
Jesus!
Get out of here!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence.
We bring it to them!
Don't be an idiot!
They ain't
forward! Drop it, prick! Back the fuck down! Move! Move! Move!
You're done, ass!
Move! We're coming through!
Get out of the way!
I ain't laying down for them!
Come on, guys!
Wrong profession!
Dumb fucking cops!
We got a window! Let's go!
What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
To the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet! Mike?
I say there's a chopper, there's a chopper! We stick to the plan, we're home free!
Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat! Jesus!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck
better out move, you better get clapped. Oh, there he goes.
Out of hit! Oh,
seen that coming.
T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Kill me, you pricks!
Fuck you, buddy!
Die, you cocksuckers! Motherfuckers!
stand in here! Finish me! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
That was pretty reckless start off to the game.
Was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen.
I'm dead, no.
He did not die a hero.
I died, Captain.
But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Nice, let's go. Well, sorry for the horrible start off to the game. Haven't played GTA since San Andreas, so not even used to controls. Didn't even know how to run in the beginning. Let's get this shit started.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid. And I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool.
another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spit knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshitting.
Man, get your ass in there. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
What? I hear you. Hey, look out for yourself, dog. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grid nine.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dog.
We going right.
Shit, cool, homie.
Right.
Uh-huh.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Hey, be careful. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
That's meant to be your shit.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
To the left, to the left.
Fine.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
If you want to chunk them things.
Woo!
Hey, watch out.
Left here.
Yeah, whatever you say. Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. Come on, Frank.
Whatever, homie.
Hang a right there.
Okay.
We're going left into this parking lot.
Yeah, that's cool.
Taking y'all on it.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
I don't even...
What you gonna smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I let something flow through your ass.
Oh, yeah, you
just saw that joke first, dog.
Playing GTA again.
Oh shit, the one time.
Damn,
be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the State of San Andreas
ruled
the new services claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the Bossack Index went into freefall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, look at my new book, Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Straight from the days of the pager.
This is when music was real.
West Coast Classics.
I won't deny it, I'm straight rider.
You definitely need to get my driving skills up in this game, man. Right.
That's a nice ride.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
This was huge, the first double, full-length album, Tupac, All the Way, All Eyes on Me. Check this out.
South Boulevard, Del Perro.
Thank you.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
How about we fall through, homie? This chump change, I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown. Yeah, she grown into a fucking idiot.
Oh, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Oh, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women. You get his head off, fuck the chin checkers out of breath, but I ain't even thought about the beer yet. You can smell the smoke in my clothes, the dirt got me bugs, asking where we was is the girls. Man, shit, it's good to be home. One more felony added to the two. Instead of killing fool, I wish I would have busted you. I'm only 13, but already serving heat on the street. What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I... Get a chance.
We have to live through.
y'all stop slanging them dime bags and listen to West Coast classics. Songs from the original text message. Beep, beep, beep. Y'all remember that when you get a page and you have to call in and be like, who paged me? You know, the pre-sexting shit.
Yeah, nigga. I'm still fucking with you. Still waters run deep.
Good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. Come on in, honey. Do you know how you want it done? Oh, yeah. It's fine. Yep. Come back anytime.
Nah, that's probably about to be it for the first video. Well, the other thing I wanted to tell you guys was the game comes with two discs. It comes with an install disc and it comes with a game disc. The install disc, I think it's close to 8,000 MBs to download it, and it took like 15 minutes, just for a heads up for you guys if you guys didn't know that. Yeah, it took like about 15 minutes. That was kind of a pain in the ass, but it's all good, I guess.